Hi, Sheryl Loch here for hotblogtips.com, and I'm going to show you in this video how to change your Google Plus new layout that is multi-column into a single column. On May 16th of 2013, we all got a new Google Plus layout with a multi-column. In a previous video, I showed you how to change your home page into a single column, and now we're going to change our profile page into a single column. You'll go up here to your icon at the top that opens the slide out. Go down to Settings. This will open up your Google Plus Settings page. Once it opens up, you're going to hopefully get it to come up faster than mine. They're having a little issue. You're going to scroll about two-thirds of the way down, and you're going to see where it says Accessibility. Change the presentation of some pages to work better with screen readers and other assistive tools. It will automatically save. Once you've done this, you can go back up, and when you go to your home page or your profile page, it will be back to a single column rather than the multi-column. So here we're on the home page where I've already changed it, like I showed you in the previous video. And now we're going to go to my profile page. And now you can see my profile page is now in a single column, just like, pretty much like the old Google Plus layout. So that's how you change the profile page to single column. And you can see our other video that will be linked here at the end of this video and down in the description to change your home page to single column. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. We have more cool videos and tips coming out soon.